In this presentation, I'm going to show you how to activate SoMove software on a PC that does not have internet access. For this process, you will need a PC that does have internet access to be able to transfer the license registration over to the PC that does not have internet access. So, of course, step one is to install the SoMove software. So here I'm installing the SoMove software on a virtual machine for this demonstration, and I'm going to go through the installation process. At points in this video, I am going to fast forward through the video to reduce the amount of time it takes to show this presentation. So if you see this message regarding the Edge browser is already newer, you can simply close that. That message simply means that you have received an update from the Microsoft server that's newer than the update that's installed with SoMove. So here the process of installing SoMove is taking place. At this point, I'm going to increase the speed of the video to reduce the overall time of this presentation. So SoMove has finished installing, and the first thing I'm going to do here is launch SoMove. The first time you open SoMove, SoMove is going to detect what DTM files are installed. The DTM files, Device Type Manager, these files are the files that are required depending on what hardware you want SoMove to be compatible with. The DTMs are installed separately, and they're not part of the SoMove package when you install it. So in this instance, the DTM for Lexium 32 servo drives had already been installed on this PC, and SoMove is detecting those installed DTMs. Now comes up the message regarding the license manager, and your first step on the PC that doesn't have internet access is to go ahead and choose you want to activate the license. You will choose use another activation method because the license manager sees that you do not have internet access, so that message should appear. Choose that alternate activation method, and you can follow the instructions, which I'm basically going to describe here. The website for the license manager is given there, so we're going to open that up on a host machine. And we're going to create an account so that we can activate the license on the machine that doesn't have internet access. If you already have an account with Schneider Electric where you can log in, then you may use your account. So you're going to choose the option to process license request, which will take you to the page where you can process the license request. You go back to the machine that doesn't have internet access, and you generate the XML file. The XML file that gets generated, you will need to use a USB memory stick to copy that file over to the PC that has access to the internet. So here we see the activation file that was created on the PC that does not have internet access. That file is going to be copied over to a USB memory stick and brought over to the computer that does have internet access. And and on the license server page where it's asking for that activation request file, we're going to find that file and we're going to link it to the license server. And then simply click submit. It will process the license and it will send back a file that you can download. So you will download the activation file that it sends back to you. You will take that file on a USB memory stick and bring it back to the computer that does not have internet access. And you will use that file to activate the SoMove installation. So now here on the virtual machine, I'm navigating to and finding that activation file. There's the response file, selecting it, pasting it to the activation request, and then simply click next. Now SoMove has been activated and can be used indefinitely. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.